Benjamin, he's a brilliant student. He's an abstract mind.
However,
I do not believe he has managed to make life.
There are many who have said that what you were doing is unnatural, immoral, and unethical.
How is it unnatural?
So you believe that your little creations are alive?
They reproduce. They have offspring. They get old. They deteriorate. They die.
But these creatures do not think. They react to programs.
Things may not be as they seem.
Is there anything dangerous about your experiment that I should know about?
Unless this experiment is stopped, it will cause the end of the world.
I'm trying to create a world, not destroy one.
He is being protected, whether he knows it or not.
Reality. They don't want science to interfere with their own belief in God.
Benjamin, this has gone beyond serious.
It's just an experiment.
That is the very point, Judge. We do not know the extent of the danger because there's been no proper debate into the consequences of the experiment. I mean, this could be akin to making nuclear bombs or cloning.
What the hell is going on?
They're trying to kill you. Exist.